How did you end up homeless?
Well, that's a long story.
I lost my job, and the person I was staying with, I couldn't pay my rent.
I came out as transgender my senior year in college, and I lost all of my family support.
Well, I've always had that desire to get off the streets. It's just been hard.
What is an immediate concern? Your child eating that night, or the rent that's due in 2 weeks? I'm gonna feed my kid.
While we have developed a lot of units of permanent supportive housing, we're not keeping pace to the need.
I'm gonna end up killing me.
I know, you gotta get out.
I didn't have money and I didn't have nowhere else to go. So we slept outside for 3 days. I made it be like we were camping, cause I didn't wanna just be walking the streets.
These heartbreaking stories have got to come to some necessary change.
You guys get your stuff. They're coming down here.
This 200-bed navigation center will import a massive homeless population and will harm the surrounding neighborhood.
Where do you want him to go? There's nowhere for anyone to go.
I really want to be stable and have my family around me like I used to.
I'm not trying to bother anybody, you know, burden anybody. I do the same things everybody else does. Nothing different.